is our micro thumb abrasion. When you use it, please plug the power supply into the socket firstly. Then press this button on the panel. Usually if the machine is working, the button will show red light and you will hear some voice like motor is running. It is normal. And for this button, you can adjust the intensity from maximum to maximum. This one is for is a vacuum meter. When you use the diamond tips on this machine, you will find the intensity on this vacuum meter. This one is inhale hole for you to connect the hose to the diamond tips. Now, for this machine, we will put one set of diamond tips, 3 ones and 9 tips, and two packs of field cotton. One is 11 mm and another is 18 mm. You can put the field cotton according to the different tips. Okay, now let's run this machine. Connect this hose on the hole. In this port, connect to the diamond one. Please make sure to connect the hose tight. Then, press the field cotter. Field cotter on this place. And choose one tip. Okay. When you use it, you will find the vacuum, the suction is normal. So this machine is working well.
And if you can't feel any suction, you can check this.